Noch mehr Erste Hilfe! Hier! Erste Hilfe für dich! Ich bin bei dir, ja? Falls du erste Hilfe brauchst. Da drüben! Verdammt gefährlich! Thank you.
Objective Chase is lost.
Da bist du ja wieder. Seht ihr ihn? Feindlicher Panzerwagen! Feindlicher Sturmsoldat. Gleich da drüben.
We have taken objective Dora. Show objective Anton taken.
Bring dich wieder auf die Beine.
Attention! Objective Beta has been lost!
Erste Hilfe! Damit wird's gehen! Hier, für dich!
Das hättest du nicht tun müssen!
Objective Anton!
um dich.
Oh, hell.
Hilfe für dich! Halt still, das haben wir gleich. Krieg dich wieder hin. Erste Hilfe, hier. Gleich geht's dir besser. Erste Hilfe, damit wird's gehen. Granate geworfen! Hier, erste Hilfe, Soldat!
Mystic.
Ich habe Medikamente für dich. Das wird dir helfen, Soldat.
erobern wir dieses Ziel. Das Ziel darf bloß gehalten werden. Munition!
Beware, we have lost Objective Dora! We must take the enemy's objectives to stay in this fight!
Feindliche Sanitäter im Blick! Gefahr da drüben! Munition für dich!
Thank you.
Munition! Nimm sie schon! Panzerwagen! Eindeutig feindlich! Hier, Munition! Also schön, erober das Ziel dort. Hier, Munition für dich. Verteidigt das Ziel dort, Soldaten! Da drüben! Das ist verdammt gefährlich!
Good job, Objective Theta is ours!
Hier ist ein bisschen Munition. Da bist du ja wieder.
Erfolgreich
eingenommen!
Munition!
Lass los! Ziel verloren, Soldat!
Ich hab Munition für dich. Ich flick dich zusammen. Munition! Handgranate! Willkommen zurück, Soldat.
We have lost control of Objective Bertha.
Los, erobern wir das Ziel.
We have taken objective Emil soldiers.
das Ziel dort!
We've taken Objective Caesar, Soldier! Good job! Objective Anton Tate!
Ja, wir haben das Ziel erobert!
Ja! Verteidigt das verfluchte Ziel dort!
Wow, didn't see that mate come.
We have now taken Objective Beta.
Wir müssen das Ziel dort erobern.
Objective Emil has been lost, soldier.
Munition! Nimm sie schon! Da, Munition! Munition! Greif zu!
We have lost Objective Beta.
Alles klar. Wir müssen das Ziel dort erobern.
Alert! We have lost Objective Anton.
Erobert das Ziel dort, nicht trödeln! Also schön, erober das Ziel dort. Ja, das ist gefährlich.
We've taken Objective Anton.
Soldaten, wir haben das. Verteidigt das Ziel dort, ihr Mem. Fordern einen V1-Luftschlag an, Soldat! Ich hab Munition für dich.
Er kommt, Truppführer.
Sieh einen feindlichen Sturmsoldaten! Ich habe eine Handgranate für Sie. Das Ziel darf bloß gehalten werden. Oh Mist. Panzer nähert sich. Das Ziel dort erobern. Vorsicht! Seht euch das an!
Objective Caesar!
Gleich geht's dir besser. Erobert das Ziel dort!
They almost have us! Fight harder! Objective Tesa is now ours!
Hello?
Hey, bro.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm alright. Sorry, I haven't been on the past week or so. Been very busy.
Busy?
Yeah.
What are you doing then?
Well, let's see, applying for jobs left, right, and center, constantly
good.
Upgrading my CV,
good.
Constantly trying to rearrange it.
Good.
The usual bullshit.
I've got to do my CV because of my uni course. Even though I've got my degree and everything already, they want me to talk about my GCSEs, believe it or not. Yeah, good question. I have no idea. This is a master's, an MBA that I'm doing. It's crazy.
Yeah, I start worrying a little bit. I mean, for someone to be asking about one's GCSEs, normally if someone has a degree, especially a master's, normally GCSEs wouldn't really matter much.
Oh no, it's crazy. Oh well. I haven't done that, I need to do that tomorrow. I've been putting off and putting off. My course starts in September, so I best get on with it.
Erobert das Ziel dort, Soldaten!
Why are you playing the Switch?
Because I have a Switch.
But you've also got a PC.
Yes, but I was but it decided to be a bit of a console peasant these past few days as well.
You peasant. Such a peasant. Once a peasant, always a peasant.
Practically. Practicality. Yes, go to me dreams.
So you're not playing it now then?
I'm not playing it now. I'm just doing some things here with the Oh, is it here? Yes, depress me. Okay. I'm just upgrade my CVs on the websites that I've already applied to. Because some of them doesn't give you the option to upgrade your CV.
You should look at some applications for jobs because they don't always do CVs. My work don't do CVs. My work do tailored application forms towards role profiles.
Fair enough. Fair enough. Let's see. Let's take a look-see here. Do you need an application form to work at a bank?
I'm assuming so.
No, because from what I hear, I can't be too sure. I cannot be too sure about this. But if you were to say work at the counters at a bank, supposedly you don't really need much of a banking qualification or something like that.
You probably don't, but you still need to show what you can and can't do and that you're honest and whatnot. Mm.
I think that's the area that I have most trouble in because, well...
What, being honest?
No. Showing what I can and cannot do because all my university work is media based.
Yeah, but that's fine, but you just talk about the tasks that you did as part of like presenting radio or setting on technical studios and stuff. Fair you talk enough. About how you lead it, you took pride in your work, you led it, you thought about it, you approached it in a structured and, you know, special way and all that stuff.
Well, that's what I written for one of my CV, what I did as a member of the management team. I was the head of gaming and content assistant. So for me, I was mainly responsible. My main responsibility was getting game code from developers and publishers to review the website.
Good.
So what I did, not only did I contact the companies in question, but also developed a rule/schedule for anyone who was interested in playing and reviewing the game for the website.
Good.
And that they were to follow that rule to the letter, unless under very special circumstances where they, let's say for example, they were in the process of doing the review, but then they received news that a family member died or something like that. That I can understand.
Yeah, I wouldn't write stuff like that because you sound like it's my rules or no rules. So I would be inclined to say that you spent time analysing different situations and that you put in place processes that are designed around the business needs and adopted by the organisation as mandatory rules or something. That's what I would like.
And the reason why I put in those rules in the first place is because the year before me, we had a serious problem with people just taking codes and running away with them without producing a single thing, which would harm the relationship between a student media outlet and a publisher.
Yeah, I understand. I get it. But I would write it in a different way.
Wir müssen das Ziel dort erobern.
It's one of those I'm still getting my head around.
Yeah. It'll take time.
The thing is, they don't even ask that anymore. But they don't even ask these sort of things in the application form or anything like that. Oh, how did you do this? What do you think about this? What I put on my CV is that I put in a bit of information what I did as the head of gaming, so what I done and what was the result for it, in a sense. So not only did I put it in the things that I had done, but I also said about the things that will result out of those things that I have done.
Yeah, good.
Now I think the hardest one is my second work experience. Is my work experience module that I've done from September to December, because my main responsibility was actually producing a 5-minute mini documentary about suicide. And of course, I had to do the research, had to contact an expert, interview that expert, record the narration, then edit it.
Yeah, there's loads of stuff. So you take responsibility for your own work.
Exactly. I mean, I went to the guy who commissioned it as well. Asked him to take a look into it to see what needed improving, for it to get better. I took in criticism. Try to improve as much as I possibly can under those sort of constructive criticisms.
Good.
Secure the enemy objectives. They are taking the upper hand.
Yeah. So good. I think that chicken done me bad.
Da, feindlicher Panzerwagen.
A banking consultant. What do banking consultants normally do?
One of them says, "Don't aim too high, right?"
I know. I mean, I'm going from all every single
Yeah, but to go for a banking consultant as the first job out of uni is a bit unrealistic.
I know. I like to dream a little bit. Also, another thing that I think one of the major things about getting a job is primarily in things like retail, is that I have to work on Saturday, and Saturday, by my religious beliefs, it is forbidden for me to work on Saturdays.
Yeah, I understand.
So it's another one of the sort of things that.
What do I do?
I did see something earlier in town today. I think that they were doing some applications at the card factory.
That's the key part, start small.
Das verdammte Ziel!
Whoopsie!
Daisy? Are you willing to. Are you willing to be able to. That includes weekends, evenings, and busy periods such as Christmas.
If I were you, I just wouldn't be fussy. I'll grab anything.
True. I think the only thing that I will explain is that due to religious reasons, I cannot work on Saturdays.
No, that's fine, but don't be fussy. that's where people, this is where like people like Kev mess up, because they're too picky. You cannot be picky, you have no right to be picky. When it comes to religion, it's different, but you have no right.
Yeah, everything else I'm willing to do is just the religion part.
And they won't force you to do that because it's discriminatory. It's one of the characteristics that is under discrimination. Religion is one of them. So if anybody treats you worse because of that, it's actually illegal.
And you can sue them.
Yeah.
Just need to get money for a lawyer.
Oh really, you can get legal aid.
Oh, okay.
I see it on. Name design.
I think I should invest in a body cam.
Okay, this game is getting a little silly.
BF5?
Yes. I might jump onto some BF4. Quite fancy some.
You're tempting me. Why would I like to work at the card factory? Let's see.
You like making a difference? You like personalization? Huh? You like to tailor experience for people who come in? You like
And I like to meet new people as well. I like to talk to people, I like to meet new people.
You sure do like to talk to new people?
Well, I have you guys to say on that one. Okay. F it.
Right, let's change my stream a minute. 2.
Oh, hold on, you were streaming this?
Yeah.
Ah, shit. Okay, so let's see.
So let's put on an intermission. Okay, so you up for some BF4?
Yeah, I'm up for some BF4. Let me just, Yeah, I'll check that one. That's what I would normally. Yeah, that's what I normally. A customer has visited your store looking for a party banner to decorate a table for their granddad's birthday party, but we haven't got any in stock at the moment. What would you do in this situation? What I chose was check the stock room, and if we haven't got one, then offer a customer an alternative.
You sound like you got the hang of it. Just crack on.
Alright, dude.
Okay, are you on?
Yeah, I'm coming. Just trying to find the actual file. There you are.
I'm apparently matchmaking, I didn't even realize. We're doing Chainlink.
Hey! I don't know if I should laugh or cry. Both?
We'll see how this goes. I'm a squad leader. I'm the only one in the server, so we won't be staying in there.
Want me to find a server?
Have you got one?
Well, I'm looking around, just waiting for this thing to load. Ow.
Got one. Ready?
Come on. Yo, you got one.
Number one, hashtag HIJA.
I'll just join you.
Okay.
HIJA. This isn't from the BF1 Beyond days where we had to physically look around for a server. Yes, that is working well. Rush, Siege of Shanghai. Ooh, it's been a while since I've seen a rush on Siege of Shanghai.
Let's do this.
I almost stopped myself from saying the one thing that I should never say, especially in a stream.
What's that?
Oh no, I'm not gonna say it. Otherwise you are gonna get banned from the stream or website. Come here, little one.
Oh hell. Yeah, okay. This might be a bit tricky.
Just call fucking for everyone. Come here, cool.
Nuts, I think, for first game.
Is it the good kind of nuts?
No.
Ah, so it's the bad kind of nuts. I'm still loading in from the main map, so I need to see this for myself.
Yeah, it's a bit carnage.
Let's take a look at the level of carnage. Because you could just take a jet ski to the other side.
No, trust me, you can't.
You can't or you can't?
Have a look.
Well, I'm still loading in. Taking a little bit of a while to load in, pal.
It's a bit spammy. I hope they're not all like this.
I'll see you in.
Who was that next to me then? There's some pretty harsh language going on in the chat there. Wow, the suppression is mad in this game. There's a guy 105 for zero. What are you doing, bro? I might back out of the server, it's not really fun. I'm backing out. Not cool.
You're a team.
You're breaking up, Roy.
You're then. I can't believe I'm stupid.
Golf of Oman 2014, sick.
Is this a UK server?
No.
US?
I can't remember. Not UK though.
there was no UK server. US or Russia?
I'm US. There's a Viper here in a minute, nobody's in it.
Russia.
I've seen that. Chat is up to no good. Oh, just missed. Nice flying, nice flying.
Looks like there's some enemy light armor east of your current position. Charlie.
Objective Charlie.
I've never been in this elevator before. Right, can you hear me? I can't hear you. Hold on. Hello? Hello? I still can't hear you. Nope. I don't know if it's my side, my end, or your end. I think it's my end. I don't know what's happening. I can't hear you. I'm going to restart this all. Still no good, don't know why. I can't get any sounds. Oh, I heard you then. What was that? Nope, I'm gone again. How bizarre.
Yeah,
I can hear you. What was that? Was that your end or was that my end?
One, two, oh, two and three. Can you
you're
hear
breaking
me?
Out so much. Maybe it's your end. I can't hear anything you're saying if you're saying something. Can't hear you yet. It's just unreliable sound, Roy, from your end, from lots of things.
Okay, talk.
Oh. Don't know.
Is that all?
Well, you're cutting in and out. I don't know if it's your internet being hammered or what, but. Yes. Speak to me. No, you're cutting out. Bye. Yes.
Better?
Yes.
I don't know, all I did was just step out. I even went to speak to Mother, but she was only just reading magazines, so...
How bizarre. It works now.
Yes, it does. I think it's because of... I don't know.
Could you hear me properly?
No, nothing at all.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh shit, we're on Firestorm, aren't we?
We are.
Alright, time to bring out the javelins. I can already guess what I'm gonna do.
Yes, I can.
You will box. Okay, that's an attack helicopter on that side.
Yeah, I've got the anti-air.
Ah, so you're on the anti-air.
Or to lose it in our AA, that's their AA.
Yep. No! No! I was about to seaport the tank. Huh? You little sniping shit.
As in Fallout.
I don't know. I don't play Fallout, so I can't say.
a hostile jet.
You're stealing my kills.
Be advised, we've lost objective Delta.
I spotted a hostile jet.
My ass handed to me.
I killed a guy in a tank. I think I bugged the tank.
I think I've been kicked.
I think I've been kicked as well. Or we lost connection.
We both... For us...
Let's see. Kicked both, or banned.
Well, for us both to be kicked and banned at the same time would be a bit silly, wouldn't it?
Who knows? Could be connection lost.
Yeah.
And if it loads,
are you going back in here?
Lost connection. Yeah, I don't think that server is doing well. No, we don't want a Metro only server.
SpaceX Conquest Large Simulation. No lag, fast FT, XP. Lankang Dam.
One of those.
Lankang Dam?
The thing is, I don't think you're supposed to kill anyone in that.
Really?
Yeah, that's from what I heard. Normally when it comes to fast XP, normally it's because you get more XP in capturing an area than in killing.
Oh, I don't know. Alright, let's do NASA. Noobs, welcome.
Okay. No, because I remember back in the PS3 days, there was a server, which was known as the Fast XP server.
Yeah.
And you weren't allowed to kill anyone.
No, I've played on the Fast XP, I'm pretty sure, why it's not like that.
Yeah, but the one that I experienced, and if you were to kill people, you would get kicked. Just people who want bragging rights to be, oh, I'm 140. Sorry, but the only place where you can actually get bragging rights is if you're a Colonel 100 in BF3. Hated by everyone and loved by everyone as well. Loved and hated by everyone.
I'm on China.
I'm still loading in.
It's quite an empty server.
Is it?
It's not empty. There's, what, 21 people on?
Okay.
Just not as full as some of the others.
Fair enough. Dirty console gaming peasants.
That's you, Bri.
Have you seen the video?
No.
Flash gets a PC Master Race. You on China, me yeah. On me on USA.
We have just neutralized objective Charlie.
Let's see if I can switch. Yes, I can. China with your star. I'm a Duke star man. Don't ask me why. Actually, no. I'm gonna stop right there.
The server's emptying.
Is it? Shit.
People in, people in.
Yeah.
Okay, we've just taken control of objective Bravo.
Oh, thanks, John.
That's another
thanks,
one.
Thanks, John. Oh.
What?
Someone smoked. Someone smoked. Okay, never mind, that was just a fire extinguisher.
I've got a one shot kill sniper.
Yes, the Barrett 50 cal.
Love it. Love it.
Shit, enemy tank, get a.
That is indeed a enemy tank. You see C4 in him?
No, I don't have C4, I have Claymore.
That's a bit of an issue. I think he's coming back.
Listen, we have just neutralized objective Alpha.
Coming. Yeah.
Got him. Nearly. Got him now.
Nice.
Official aerial. Official arrow. Sorry. Look up top.
Yep, chopper. Get in the chopper.
No one's jumping out by the looks of it.
Fiji, somebody jumping out there. Someone's just jumped out.
Where?
Tagged him. He's on top of the building, is he?
Hey, just above A.
Around here. I don't know where he's gone.
Same. Oh!
Where was that? Oh, behind him. I'm firing blanks, apparently.
I got one, but the other got me.
Objective Alpha is lost.
He's engineer, careful. UMP-45. Nice.
There's another one, wasn't there?
Nah, I killed one.
Oh, getting shot from behind.
Why is it that whenever I... Okay, yeah, they're all over A. They're all over A. They're coming after you now.
Careful,
yeah.
Oh.
It's the same guy. Oh, you killed him.
Let's cap it.
What the?
Come.
Yeah, that was one, dude. One more.
Oh, two. Got both.
You got them both?
Yeah.
Huh. Nice.
Only ammo. One more.
Oh, sorry, that's medkit.
Listen up. We now control objective Charlie.
People here.
Oh. Yeah. Answer! This Coelho guy, he is way too, on it.
Oh, I just killed him again, but so his mate just got me.
Helicopter already down.
Yeah. Did you see people?
Yeah,
I
did. Got him.
Nice. Some people opposite.
Oh no, that's just a thing.
Oh, hi, eager beaver. I saw people running across, that's all.
You're upstairs though. Go, Yon, there's two tanks in front of you.
Got any reps?
Down by a parish.
We're
now have control of objective Bravo.
I've eyes on enemy helicopters south of your position.
I'm down. People coming to Echo.
How many?
Two.
Let's see, what is the next map?
Server's dead.
How dead? Oh yeah, dead. 9 players left. Take it, Crumb's not coming in today.
I don't know. I've even messaged him. He's not messaged back. He might be at work. He might be asleep.
Or both. At work and at sleep.
What are you going to do when you get a job and start earning loads of money, Bri? What are you going to do?
I don't even know. Looks like it's this one where they bring in that. It's July where they bring in that porn ID card.
Porn ID card? Never gonna bring it in.
Well, they've already put it into law.
Alright, this server is now dead. We can't even. Can we start it?
Hey, Glazeman's playing the Dolphin Emulator.
What is that?
It's a GameCube and Wii emulator on a PC.
Okay.
Yeah. You're not gonna base stream them, are you?
What?
Thank you.
Oh hell, he almost hit me then.
Is it the one guy?
Yeah, I think so. You can have it. You can have it. I got a phone call coming in.
Okay.
Вижу, вкрайся, скидер, салют!
Holy mother of shitters.
Вражеского солдата!
Objective Echo was neutralized.
Right, I gotta go. I'll catch you soon. Alright, cheers.
See you around.
Bye.